Getty Swansea star Sam Clucas is dreaming of an England call. The midfielder was forced to work in a Debenhams cafe when he was released by Leicester. But this week he swapped Hull for the Liberty Stadium in a £16 million move. Clucas hopes to play a starring role for Paul Clement's side and catch the attention of England boss Gareth Southgate. He said, "I hope I can put my name out there this season. I set myself big targets and I think if you don't do that, you're never going to achieve them. My ambition is to play for England one day. First I wanted to play in the Premier League and I achieved that with Hull. Now I want to kick on and make another dream come true by playing international football." Clucas is set to make his Swansea debut against Crystal Palace today, which Premier League fans are treated to the warmest temperatures throughout the year. Getty 20. Newcastle yearly average max temp 12.1 degrees Celsius. "I hope I can put my name out there this season." Swansea star Sam Clucas, the versatile 26-year-old, was relegated at Selhurst Park with Hull on the last day of the 201,617 campaign. Clucas is confident he can avoid the same fate with Clement Swansea. He added, "None of the lads believe how old I am when I say I'm 26. I look very young and there's not a lot of people who know my name because I haven't been in the game that long. It's nice in a way because I can go under the radar a bit. Under this manager and with the way Swansea play, I don't see us getting relegated. Hopefully we can avoid being at the bottom of the league this season because I've experienced that and trust me, it's not nice." Clucas can play in defense, midfield and up front. Head coach Clement is a big fan of the former Hereford, Mansfield and Chesterfield man and hopes he can help his team to a first Premier League win of the season this afternoon. Clement's first game in charge of Swansea was a 2-1 victory at Palace last January. He's told his team to watch out for Chelsea loanee Ruben Loftus-Cheek in the capital. "I worked with Ruben at Chelsea in the age grade setup," said Clement. "He is a player I have thought about in the past as an option to bring to this club. This summer I looked again, but you can only have two loan players from one other Premier League club. That meant there was no prospect of bringing in Tammy Abraham and Ruben from Chelsea. Tammy was our priority, but Ruben is a good player. This is a big step up for him to play regularly. Hopefully he does not play too well on Saturday," related articles.